Gonzalo Fernandez-Castano. He's had a little bit of everything this week. A 67 in the first round, 77 in the second, even par 72 yesterday. Four birdies, three bogeys today. And look at this. We're going to see a lot of this today. Back to about a foot and a half, the closest we've seen today.